for my second Bangkok breakfast. I just wanted to show you.